Hi there, I'm going to show you in this video tutorial how to remove the Google account from LG X410PM, alias known as LG K40. As you can see, we have here one sample, which after the factory reset is asking us for the pattern used to lock it, or for the Google account, which was used to configure it. Since we don't know it, I'm going to use a Furious Gold box and the OT Smart module latest version to remove it. So the first step is to power off the device. And now I'm going to keep pressed volume up while inserting the USB cable in the powered off device. If everything is okay, the phone should enter in the firmware update mode. As you can see, it should also be visible in the device manager here. So let's enter the model on OT Smart. And from here, I'm going to select FVP reset. Once we do this, I'm going to press connect. And if everything is okay, the phone gets detected and the work starts. As you can see, the phone is going to reboot several times during this process. So that's all, only 2 minutes to remove the protection. Now let's wait for the phone to start and erase itself and check after if it actually got removed. Erasing should take a few minutes. Okay, so the phone initialized. So
TalkBack is a navigation feature.
So let's check if it's asking for the count. So as you could see, it didn't ask anymore for the pattern or for the older account. So in a matter of seconds, we should be on the phone main menu. So as you can see, everything went okay. Thanks for watching this tutorial. Thanks for using our products. Bye bye.